Hey folks, here's a follow-up video to my the couch problem I had where the couch ripped. So we used this product as seen on TV, Leather Miracle Tear Repair. Here it is. We got this at Staples, but you could probably find it in other places. And here, let me take out the contents. So you get these patches and stuff, but we didn't use those because we had put some duct tape in the interior of the rip, inside the couch, and that held pretty well. And it comes with these vinyl goop containers, and you put it into the rip, and you put some of this texture paper on top, and then it dries in 36 hours. Here's the brown we used. And it supposedly patches the whole thing up seamlessly, but here's our results. Now, it did cover up the tear. But it was really difficult to get the color to match. We used the brown, and we even mixed in some of the black, but the color still doesn't match perfectly. But, look. From a distance, it's not too noticeable. I mean, at least there's not a tear over there. Seems to be flexible enough. Might be coming up a little bit here. I'm hoping this is durable. And we screwed up a little over here because we overlapped the texture paper. What we did was we had to cut the paper into two. And we covered it like this, but goop got under here and overlapped on top of one of the papers. So there's a bit of this coming up. I might have to trim that or something, or just put more goop and tap this down. It feels like it's harder than the actual leather, and for now it's sticking pretty well. So what do you guys think? It's not perfect, but I mean, I wish it worked better, but that's as good as it gets. Yep, you could compare this to my old video on what the tear on the rip looked like. See here, you can't even see it. But here you can see the differences in the color. Alright, that's this stuff. As seen on TV, Leather Miracle Tear Repair. We found it at Staples. All right, later.